a very renowned college for physiotherapy in Delhi has published its application form for their master's program for the academic year 2022-2023. In this video, I am going to discuss about the application process and the course itself. So watch the video till the end to know more about this examination. And if you are new to this channel, a subscription would be Jyotiful. So without getting any delay, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome to FitFact. I have divided the video in three parts. First is your application process, then we will know about the entrance test, and lastly we will see about the course. So first, application process. The link to fill the application form is here. You can also get it in the description box. Now the important dates. You can fill the application form for this year from 6th April to 15th of May. The examination will be on July 2022. That will be notified later. Now, the application fees for the entrance test. For general and OBC categories, the application fee is 750 rupees. And for SC, ST and PWDs, the application fee is 300 rupees. Now, the things to upload in your application process. First is your BPT degree certificate. Second is your internship completion certificate. Third is your class 10 certificate as a date of birth proof. Fourth, color passport size photograph. Fifth, valid ID proof like Aadhaar. And the optional uploads are disability certificate, category certificate, experience certificate and pre-score certificate. Now, part 2 of the video about the entrance test. First is your eligibility. So to sit in the entrance test, you need to have a BPT degree or a PSCPT degree with a 55% marks in aggregate and a 6 months of compulsory internship period. You also need to register yourself under Delhi PTOT Council. Now the test will be conducted by NTA, that is National Testing Agency, under DUET, that is Delhi University Entrance Test. Now about the question paper. So there will be 100 MCQ type questions. Each question will carry 4 marks. And if you give a wrong answer, 1 mark will be deducted. The official answer will be published on the Amar Jyoti Institute website after the completion of test. So you can check your answer from the website. Now I have already uploaded previous year question paper in my Telegram channel. So you can also follow that to get all the previous year question paper, physiotherapy notes, etc. Now the syllabus for this entrance test. So the syllabus for this entrance test is your BPT syllabus that you have learned in your 4-year course of studies, but it will be based on University of Delhi curriculum. You can check the full syllabus here. Link will also be provided in the description box. Now the tie-breaking criteria of this entrance test. So if two people get the same marks, first priority will be given whoever got the highest score in their BPT examination. And if that is also same, then age will be prioritized. Now we have come to the third part of the video, that is about the MPT course in Amar Jyoti Institute of Physiotherapy College. First, about the MPT discipline. So there are only two disciplines, namely MPT in musculoskeletal and MPT in neurological. Now let's see the seat matrix. So there are 5 seats each in musculoskeletal and neurological. So the total seat is 10. Now the fees. So the fee structure is little bit complicated, but on an average, you need to pay 70,000 rupees per semester if you are a general candidate and 60,000 rupees if you are an OBC, SC, ST or PWD candidate. So the total fees to study Master of Physiotherapy in Amar Jyoti Institute is around 3 lakhs. And remember, no hostel will be provided. So you have to find your own accommodation. Now the documents you need to bring at the time of counselling are, you can see a screenshot of that. So that's all for the AJIPT-MPT entrance test. I've already made videos of other MPT colleges. You can click on the I button here to check all of them. Now if you think the video is informative, please like the video and share among your friends. You can also join my social media handles. Link will be given in the description box. Hey, but before you go, there is one small request. If you are liking my video, you can also contribute towards my channel. Link will be provided in the description box. Thank you once again.